Police arrested a man in Council Bluffs for stealing a car and smashing into parked cars, then a house. The incident happened around 4:30 this morning near 35th and Avenue A. Police say a 22-year-old hit an oncoming minivan and two parked cars before crashing into the home. Officers determined the car had been stolen from Trainer, Iowa. The driver was arrested on suspicion of drunk driving, speeding, and driving a stolen car.